Did you feel loved while you were in jail?
No, and I think no one does. And, like, that's the hardest part for sure. You can always tell when someone, like, had a phone call or received a letter from a spouse basically saying, hey, I'm done, or, like, you know, a family member dies, and, like, just realizing that whatever hope they were grasping onto is, like, fading away. It's fucking sad.